मॉर्निंग क्लास 10। दिस इज संजय कुमार तिवारी, योर इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज एंड लिटरेचर टीचर, वेलकमिंग यू टू ई लर्निंग प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ सेंट माइकल हायर सेकेंडरी बेतिया। स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव बीन अपलोडिंग वीडियो फॉर कीपिंग योर सेल्फ अपडेटेड एंड इन्हांसिंग योर नॉलेज। इन कंटिन्यूएशन टू दैट वन, I completed your lesson, the necklace, last time. Homework was given, expecting that after completing the necklace, the hack driver, the next lesson to that one, was also taught and completed. And in the end of that lesson, homework was also given. I expect that you have gone through the lesson and prepared the question answer in the copies which should be bought from the school. Outside copies are not allowed inside our school. The students, today I have decided to start a new lesson, very interesting lesson, meaningful lesson, and a lesson that has been taken from our common life. The present lesson is Bholi. The students, this is the story of Bholi, a simple girl whose real name was Sulekha. You will be surprised to know that she was very polite, very simple, very innocent, and her name was Sulekha. The students, she stands and she represents all the girls of her age, all the girls of her time, and ultimately she has been symbolized as a girl who can go to any limit for the satisfaction of the prestige of her family. Students, Bholi was the fourth daughter of Nambardar Ramlal. And when she was 10 months old, she had fallen off the cot on her head, and perhaps some parts of her brain were damaged. This incident happened when she was 10 months old. She fell off the cot and some parts of her brain got damaged. And that is why she remained a backward child. Backward child means a child not having sharp brain, not having active activities in her life, and ultimately she was known as Bholi. Sulekha was changed into Bholi due to that very small incident that happened in her life, and that also damaged some parts of her brain. So everybody started calling Sulekha Bholi, a girl, one who is very innocent, and a girl who has got no sharp brain as general girls, general children have. The students, after that, the child was attacked of a smallpox, a kind of disease. Everybody is fully aware of that disease. And what happened, when she was 2 years old, she had an attack of a smallpox. Only the eyes were not damaged. Except eyes, all the parts of her body were damaged. And the entire body was permanently disfigured by deep black pock marks. It means, by the grace of God, her two eyes were left, and rest part of the body that was fully damaged and disfigured by the attack of that smallpox. What happened after that? It had bad impact all around her life. She couldn't speak till she was 5. When she was completed her 5th year of life, she couldn't speak. As you know, that general children start speaking at around 2 and 3. but she couldn't speak till she was 5. And at last, she learned to speak. She came to know how to speak, but she started stammering. She couldn't speak fluently, nicely, and she couldn't speak as general children try to speak. The students, due to that one, children of her age didn't try to speak, didn't try to play with her, and she was left all alone in the world of children. No one was there. No one was present there in her locality who could call her friend, and she could call them her friends. So she started living a lonely life, an isolated life she started living, and her life became dark. Students, Ramlal had 7 children, 3 sons and 4 daughters. Bholi was one of them. And she was the youngest of them. It was a prosperous farmer's household, and there was plenty to eat and drink. Everything was there. But no love, no emotion was there for Bholi. All the children except Bholi were healthy and strong. They had proper growth of their life. The sons had been sent to city to study in schools and later in colleges. Of the daughters, Radha, the eldest one, had already been married. The second daughter, Mangala's marriage had already been settled. And when that was done, Ramlal would think of the third, Champa. They have got beautiful names, beautiful faces, beautiful exposures. Only except Bholi, they were good looking, healthy girls, and it was not difficult to find just a suitable boy for their marriage. Student, what happened? This will be decided or described in the next video. Thank you. Have a nice day.